Okay, pre-flight is complete. Before starting engine, pre-flight is complete. Seat belt, shoulder harness is adjusted. That's correct. Avionics equipment is off. Check, check, check. Correct. Parking brake is set. Correct. Engine controls, proper operation and movement. Check. Master switch is coming on. Avionics master off, correct. Carburetor heat is closed. Throttle quarter. Mixture full rich. Fuel. Select the valve on the fullest tank. Check. Flaps are up. Check. Auxiliary pump coming on. Prime is required. Go. Engine start, fuel pump is coming off. Oil pressure is up. Avionics master coming on. 6 tank pipe open. Just did a radio check. Obviously, you heard that. So now we're taxiing to runway 4. The winds are calm. You're hardly even moving, but the preferred runway for this airport, which is Orange County, Montgomery, New York. Identifier KMGJ. We use runway 4. Now what I do is, I was taught this by a CFI out of Trenton Robbinsville, put on the carburetor heat. If the engine stalls out, your idle's too low, or you could have